Okay, so we've just arrived at the studios. I'm in my very Ravenclaw-esque outfit. My diadem. I'm all excited to go in.
Thank you. Yep.
Having a better beer. Oh, it's absolutely freezing out here, but I'm outside and I've got a better beer. I thought I'd get one because I didn't have one the last time I came and I didn't want to miss out this time round. And I'm right by the night bus. See the night bus over there? And it's making all sorts of noises. But yeah, I thought I'd show you guys my better beer. It smells so sweet, and it smells like you'd expect buckwheat to smell, I suppose, but it just smells really, really sweet, and it's really nice. It's very sickly, so I don't think I'm gonna be able to finish the whole thing. Oh, but it's so good. And I'm gonna try and go into the Privet Drive house in a second, and you can't take it in with you, so I'm very keen and eager to get in there. So I'm gonna go and try and finish as much of this as I can, and then I'm gonna go in the house. Exciting. So that was Hogwarts in the snow. It was the most magical day, guys. I was literally in awe the entire time. And even though I've been before a couple years ago, so much has changed. And obviously being there while it's Christmas time, seeing all the festive things that are going on, it was just absolutely magical. And I even got a little bit emotional right at the end when you see the castle in all its glory and it's all covered in snow and it's all dark and Christmassy. And it just looked absolutely amazing and so, so magical. Now, just in case you guys are worried about any spoilers in this video, obviously I'm showing you a lot of the tour, but there is so, so, so much more that you don't actually see in this video. There is so much more details that you see that I kind of skim over, and everywhere you look, there's always more and more items to see. There's so much more on shelves, in little nooks and crannies. There is literally just so much to see in the studio tours, and I recommend any Harry Potter fan to go. It is worth the money 10 times over. It is so, so magical, an amazing day out, and me and my husband had literally the loveliest day ever. I did go a little bit excited and I didn't film any of the gift shop because, to be honest, the second I walked into the gift shop, I was like, oh, time to spend all my gold and I'm gonna go nuts and have a look around. And I picked up so many different things, and yeah, I spent a lot of money, but it was all my money that I'd saved up for my birthday and other things as well. So it was stuff that, you know, I kind of planned that I was gonna go out and get a lot of stuff. I am gonna show you what I got from the studio tours in a separate video. I will do a studio tour haul video and show you everything I got. I've got some really, really exciting things and I cannot wait to show you guys. But once again, thank you so much for watching my video, guys. If you are new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe. And obviously, if you do like this video as well, give it a little thumbs up so I know that you're enjoying my content, and I will bring so much more to you guys as well. Thank you so much again for watching. Bye.